the most jacked up haircuts in NBA history. Just fuck my shit all the way up. Chris Kaman said, let me get the school shooter with thinning hair for a Walking Dead audition. Tragic. Andrew Bynum got lined up before hitting lead vocals for a dancehall Beatles cover band. Carlos Boozer said, line me up like a Lego, but make it quick, I got a game to play. Vlad Radmanovich is a white girl on spring break trying to befriend the hotel staff. Scott Pollard is the bassist of an alternative Christian rock band by day, and a Power Rangers supervillain by night. Alfred Payton was out here dropping dimes as the week day. He can't see his face, and he loves it. Jeremy Lin not only blessed us with the double man bun, but the Super Saiyan of hairspray. Awful taste, impeccable execution. Brad Miller with low-key the most fire cultural appropriation braids in the game. Adam Morrison dropped 30 on opponents' heads before leading a doomsday cult in the offseason. Despicable.